The National Bank brings you this one news update. It's all part of the service.
Tonight, the family of the young backpacker murdered in Taupo speak out about why they think she was killed. Hundreds of mourners pay their respects to Sirette ahead of tomorrow's state funeral. The former league star accused of sex charges in Auckland is revealed as Te Aropati. And the Dreamweaver, who claims we can control the movie in our heads when the lights go out. All that plus your Tuesday weather tonight at 10:30.
We're not here to follow a sales script. We're here to help you. It's all part of the service.